Kayo po muna ang tatanungin namin. Ano po ba ang coverage nitong ban na ito, itong P2P, at saka kailan po magsisimula?
Well, ma'am, actually, to tell you honestly, we just received the MC from LTFRB last Friday, and we cannot just implement it as it is because unang-una, kailangan po namin i-cascade yan sa mga enforcers namin. And then, if there's new sets of penalties, fines and penalties for this violation, then we need to get a new code, yung traffic violation code. And we will still wait for that, for our redemption, to come up with a new code for this new violation, a new fines and penalties, before we could implement. The cascading is already, listening to the news and the newspapers and reading the newspapers, our enforcers already know about the new implementation of this policy by LTFRB. I know this is not something new, but, it's something that we haven't implemented or enforced for the longest period of time. So if there's a new set of penalties, we need to advise our enforcers regarding this matter. And the cascading itself, I do not know how long will it take. Usually, we can just drop a covering memo for the MC of the LTFRB, and that will be distributed to the different traffic enforcement districts of MNDA. However, again, we need to get the new codes if there's a need for that before we could implement, because that's the one that we'll be writing on the tickets or the citation tickets for the violators.
Okay, what are the numbers of the UVs now? Will they really ease traffic if you do go back to the point?
Well, I guess we need to look back at the practice of the UV Express. It's not about traffic alone, but the legality of the operations itself. There are so many UV Expresses, vans that has cut the routes because of this, because they find where the most passengers are and they just go there and return to their endpoint without extending their routes to the original franchise routes that they have. So we are a disservice to the other commuters. And with that also, that's also one reason for the proliferation of colorum operators for the UV vans.